How do you know if this thing or this thing is giving you the right temperature? Well, let's find out. The only way to do it is to test. Okay, so this thermometer is going into the water. And for all you American viewers, sorry, Celsius only. Okay, so currently we are at about 70-ish degrees and rising, slowly rising. Okay, so now this is the laser one. Yeah, not too bad. I mean, obviously it's not the bottom of the the pot, but it's pretty close. Okay, let's try something else. So over here I've got some better flip this. I've got some hot oil with some I should turn this off actually. So let's see what this roughly is. You know, it's probably measuring the pan, but doesn't really matter too much because we want to see if it makes any difference getting this needle one. Because this one I can stab into a piece of meat, right? But if I'm just measuring water, can I use. So it is about 45 degrees. So this one. So definitely. Cannot really get the same, like the actual temperature of the pan is about that, and the food is about that, about 100 degrees. So this particular needle just didn't have enough like surface to get it going. So I would say you probably still need a bit of both. So if you want to make sure all your cooking is absolutely correct, get both of them. This one's really great for measuring the heat of the pan, right? Or even as you saw, the temperature, the top temperature. But when it comes to water, it looks like it doesn't really matter. And this one is really good for measuring internal temperatures. So you can stick it into your meat. And then measure how hot it is. And this one you can measure the top pans. Both are equally important.